Father, thank you for your patience with us, Lord. Thank you for being faithful, even when we aren't. Thank you for your kindness, your wisdom, and your graciousness, and meeting all our needs like you do, Lord. But of all these, Lord, we just thank you for the Lamb.
Creation waits in expectation.